Praise the Lord. Today I am brief about St. Patrick of Ireland. St. Patrick was a 5th century Romano-British Christian missionary and bishop of Ireland. He is known as the Apostle of Ireland and also the patron saint of Ireland. He is credited in converting Ireland to Christianity in AD 400. He is born in Roman-British in the 4th century. At the age of 16, he was kidnapped and sent to Ireland as a slave. By the time of his death in March 17, he had established monasteries, schools and churches. His feast day is celebrated in all countries and people of Irish descent. St. Patrick's greatest gift was courage, since he helped and cured those in their time of need. He believed that if every nation believes in the gospel, Christ would return. And he also felt that it was his responsibility to preach the word of God to a nation that represented the final hurdle in God's plan. He miraculously drove away the snakes of Ireland into the sea. He reportedly raised as many as 33 people from the dead. A sad fact is, St. Patrick was never canonized by a Catholic Church. So to this day, he remains a saint only by name. Thank you. Redemptor mundi Deus, miserere mundi, Spiritus Sancte Deus, miserere